David Hughes, and this is the Tributaries exhibition, which is a combined compilation of poetry and drawings of the tributaries of the Upper Holme Valley. Judy Tucker has done the charcoal drawings, and Harriet Tarlow has written the poetry. This is a halfway mark of a two-year project that the Holmfirth Arts Festival has sponsored. And there will be another exhibition of the complete work next year.